Here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and mow this nice green lawn on a 3-inch cut. I'm using the FaceTime camera on my phone, so if focus goes in and out, that's why. Here we go. What the lawn looks like.
Thank you.
We use the 48-inch turf tracer Exmark on the majority of our lawns in this trailer setup that we have right now. And I feel the cut on it, it gives a fairly well, you know, a good cut, but I feel it could be a little bit better. The main issue that we have with this this particular mower is that the front end is too light. So any little bump you hit, it bounces up. You have to back up and mow over the part that it decided to bounce over. And we actually mow on speed right around 3.5 to 4. We don't go the full 7 while mowing simply because the front end is too light and all it does is just bounce around and doesn't give a nice flush cut. So if the front one's a little bit heavier and gave more of a better cut, then the mower would be primo.